honor of and in memory of those affected by cancer here in Oxnard. I'd now like to introduce a few of the folks who are with us today that you may recognize. First of all, field representative for Congresswoman Julia Brownlee, Brad Hudson. We have our very own state senator, Hannah Beth Jackson. And as you know, we have our very own county supervisor, John Zaragoza. As well as Oxnard council member, Brian McDonald. And the mayor of Oxnard, Mr. Tim Flynn. Ah, and I understand our mayor pro tem, Carmen Ramirez, is also with us. Thank you, Carmen. All right, and now I'd like to ask you to please stand, direct your attention to the flagpole as the flag is on its way up on the western end. We will now have our national anthem. If the gentlemen can remove your caps, please welcome Uncle Henry from Dirty Rice, who will perform our Star Spangled Banner.
Dawn's early light, what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free
for that, Uncle Henry. Please remain standing.